Quarantine Diaries, day 9. What the fuck? Why'd everyone get so weird? Is this just not even Bulan anymore? Like, come on. What happened to you people? I can't even find an underground rave. And everyone's like, oh, we can't do that. But I'm like, guys, it's underground. No one's gonna know. Everyone is such a hypocrite now. Why? You know that, right? You're all just liars and hypocrites. You're hypocrite liars, okay? I remember 3 weeks ago. I remember what you were doing 3 weeks ago. Yeah, you were sharing straws with your friends, snorting ketamine, having unprotected sex with lots of strangers in basements, and now all of a sudden you're all about health. All of a sudden you're like, oh, I eat garlic every day, and turmeric, and ginger, and lemon. I'm Mr. Healthy. Like, fuck off. You're just liars. All of a sudden you're like washing your hands. Who washes their hands? It's Bulan. Now look at me, in the fresh air, with sunshine. And what? I'm supposed to exercise. Oh yeah, I'm exercise. Like, fuck all of you. Fuck all of you for letting this happen. You gave up. You gave up so easily, didn't you? Well, I am definitely only exercising in parks. That's right. I would never drop MDMA. No, because parks are for exercising, right? We're little good exercise girls. Yeah, that's what I do now. I live stream yoga. I do. I'm a little Prinz Lauerberg yoga girl. That's right. Come on, guys. Let's do it. Oh, yeah. Oh, breathe. Oh, it feels so good. I'm a tree. Oh, I'm a tree. I love trees. Fuck you. Fuck all you. You little quarantine diaries. Ugh. I'm gonna do drugs in parks, okay? You're not fucking taking that from me. You ruined my whole life. You can't take my drugs in the parks. I hate everyone.